If you are looking for the best carded drill heads list, you must see. We made this list based on a personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 10th position of our list, we have Makita carded drill. This Makita hammer drill has a 6-arm motor that generates 2800 RPM and 44,800 beats per minute. It has two settings, rotation only and hammering with rotation. It benefits from a ball bearing construction for extended life and a lightweight design for increased comfort. This drill also has a recessed lock-on button for continuous use. Moving on to the next at number 9 with Bosch 11255VSR. This Bosch carded drill takes on the toughest tasks. For this reason, it employs on SDS chalk, so the bit never slips when under extreme pressure. It has a D handle for added grip as well as an auxiliary handle for greater control. The 8-amp motor generates 1300 RPM and 5800 beats per minute, so it will blow through hardened material with E. Number 8 position is held by DeWALT DWD210G. It had to be a DeWALT drill as the highest ranked on the list. This drill has an additional handle to give you greater control, especially when drilling through robust materials like metal. The 10-amp motor delivers a maximum of 1250 RPM, and it also has built-in overload protection to protect the motor and gears. The chuck is a keyed variety, and it also has a reverse setting. At the 7th position of our list, we have DeWALT DWD115K. You'll have the quickest drill in your neighborhood with this pistol-style drill from DeWALT. With its mid-handle grip, the drill is perfectly balanced for optimal control, letting you drill precise holes with ease. It's also loaded with power, thanks to an 8-amp motor that supplies a maximum of 2500 RPM, allowing you to drill through masonry, metal, and wood. Variable speed control through the pressure-sensitive trigger lets you manage all that power. A 3x8-inch keyless chuck offers convenience while securing the bit firmly in place through tough drilling jobs. Ball bearing construction adds durability, so you'll be making hole with this drill for many years. The DeWALT DW115K includes a carrying case with two storage cups for bits and other small parts. Next at number 6, we have GALAX Pro Hammer Drill. The GALAX Pro is an attractive option with its versatility and reasonable price tag. Its ability to function as both a conventional drill and impact drill offers tremendous value to this 1x2-inch unit. While it may not match the power of higher precise drills, it can still handle big jobs. It's rated to drill through wood, concrete, and even steel, and features a max speed of 3000 RPM. The GALAX Pro also offers an excellent array of additional features, including a depth gauge and an adjustable side mount handle. A switch on the handle allows you to quickly toggle between a standard drill and a hammer drill, while a lock-on button saves your hand during long drilling jobs. While it only offers a single speed, its budget-friendly price makes this drill a steal. The number 5 position is held by Porter Cable Carded Drill. From one of the oldest names in power tools comes with this impressive drill from Porter Cable. This power drill is an excellent example of why amps don't mean everything. While its 6-amp won't match some competing drills, Porter Cable Carded Drill boosts an impressive amount of torque. Couple that with its sensitive speed control, and you have a drill that is well-suited to drill through metal and other tough materials that require slow speeds and ample torque. Other features include a keyless chuck for fast bit charges and a lock-on button, so your grip doesn't get tired over long drilling sessions. A soft grip adds comfort, while a belt-built clip keeps the drill at the ready when working from a ladder. The number 4 position is dominated by DeWALT VSR Electric Drill. It's tough to beat the power of the DeWALT VSR electric drill. With its 8-amp motor and 3x8-inch chuck, this drill is a great all-around option for drilling through wood, metal, plastic, or masonry. It can handle up to 1-inch holes with a spat bit and 3x8-inch holes with a standard steel bit. A variable speed 2500 RPM motor allows you to control all of that power, while its ball bearing constructions add durability. And those searches for that darn chuck key with the DeWALT VSR, a keyless chuck system adds convenience while ensuring the bits remain firmly in place. This drill is also easy to maneuver thanks to its lightweight and innovative design. The DeWALT VSR weighs just 4 pounds and features a grip configuration that allows for two different hand positions, making it easier to drill precise holes. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Meterk 7.0 at 1x2 inch. You should hold on with both hands when you take the Meterk hammer drills for a spin. This powerful drill boosts 7F and 3000 RPM, capable of drilling through wood, concrete and even steel. All that power coupled with a 1x2 inch chuck means this drill can take on heavy-duty jobs. Of course, you will need to control all that force. A detachable side handle provides a second handhold to manage its powerful torque, while a lock-on button on the handle frees up your trigger finger, allowing for a firm grip on the drill. A convenient switch built into the trigger toggles between standard drill and hammer drill functions, while a control knob allows for precise speed adjustments. A handy ruler on the Meterk controls drilling depth. The number 2 position is held by SKIL 6335-027.0 amp. For those who think 1x2-inch drills are too heavy and cumbersome to use, this powerful drill from SKIL proves the opposite, weighing in at just 5 pounds. Whether you need to use auger bits, larger spade bits, or 1x2-inch steel bits, this drill can handle tough drilling jobs with its 7-amp motor. Since it can take 1x2-inch bit shanks, this SKIL drill produces a lot of wrist straining torque. An adjustable side assist handle helps you keep all that twisting force under control, while a lock-on trigger frees up your hand to take a firm grip. While this SKIL drill doesn't have a keyless chuck, it does feature a two-finger pressure-sensitive trigger that allows for precision speed control. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by BLACK+DECKER corded drill. Stop struggling with a cumbersome drill and pick up this lightweight model from BLACK+DECKER. At just 3.25 pounds, this diminutive drill is easy to handle and capable of getting into tight spots. Though its small shape means a compromise in power, it is a 5.2 amps and a maximum RPM of 1500. It still packs enough punch for drilling through wood or driving skews. The BLACK+DECKER corded drill also includes some attractive additional features. Its variable speed setting allows for precision drilling, while a convenient lock-on button saves your hand muscles. A keyless chuck makes for convenient bit changes while eliminating the need to find a misplaced chuck key. The integrated bit storage keeps the screwdriver bit conveniently accessible. This BLACK+DECKER is an excellent option for those looking for a powerful corded drill that's easy to handle. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.